Hello and welcome to High Voltages. On demand of these people, in this video, we are going to make simple two-way traffic signal using IR sensor module. I already have a video on traffic signal using ultrasonic sensor and a four-way traffic signal using Arduino. If you want any of this, please watch my those videos. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Let's get started. I am in Proteus window. Let's import all the components that we will need. Now let's make connection. This IR sensor module and Arduino for Proteus is downloaded from theengineeringprojects.com, and this logic state is used to simulate the obstacle. If logic state is 1, that means the IR sensor module is detecting any obstacle, and if the logic state is 0, that means there is no obstacle. We are using it to simulate the obstacle, but in real you will not need that. Now let's write code for this. Here is the code, and the code is really simple. In these first lines, we have initialized all the LED pins and all the sensor pins. In the setup body, we have defined the traffic lights as output and the sensor as input. And in the loop, we have two conditions. If sensor 1 is equal to 0 and sensor 2 is equal to 1, that means sensor 2 is detecting any obstacle. Then both yellow LEDs will be on for 200 milliseconds, and after that the second green and first red LED will be on, and it will be turned on unless sensor 2 is detecting any obstacle. Then we have second condition. If sensor 1 is equal to 1 and sensor 2 is equal to 0, that means sensor 1 is detecting any obstacle. Then again, yellow lights will be on for 200 milliseconds, and after that the first green and the second red light will be on, and it will be on unless sensor 1 is detecting any obstacle. Now let's export the hex file and let's upload the hex file in Arduino. Now let's run our program. You can see that the second sensor is detecting an obstacle because we have set the logic state to 1, and the first sensor is not detecting any sensor because we have set the logic state equal to 0. So the second green LED is on and the first red LED is on. And now let's change the condition. And we have changed the condition, and you can see that the LEDs have changed too. So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe so I can make more videos for you.